How do you know that you're staying in a redneck motel? You call the front desk and say, "Hey, I got a leak in my sink." And the clerk replies, "Well, go ahead, but try not to get any on the floor."